thick.
Oh,
Hey.
there we go. I didn't even notice I fucking left.
Did you see the link I sent you? The YouTube link?
No, let me see.
It's right above the thing that says "Join back to party." You should be
I'm
able to
right
click.
above all the fucking thumbs up.
I was trying to get your attention, but you should be able to click on that link and watch me on your phone.
For real?
Yeah, I'm broadcasting gameplay to
Yeah, you can be a fucking YouTuber. You can get all the fucking 12-year-olds that are watching. Wait, what? I can hear my voice in the background. Alright, I can see it now. Why does this look better? Can you hold this shit sideways? Hold it sideways, bitch.
Are you able to watch?
Yeah, I'm able to watch.
Hey. You can also comment, and I can see it on my TV. Also, anybody that watches this can like hear you talking.
Gonna say some stupid shit. I hope they don't. I hope no one sues you for anything. So, yeah.
I mean, I'm not a big YouTuber, so.
This is all for it.
He has these visions. They're like dreams, and he's always on this beach, and he's always butt naked whenever he whenever he's in these dreams.
He looks into the horizon. Oh shit, he fell. He looks so high right now. It's like, this is how I feel when I'm fucking just getting high. What the fuck is all that? Are these dead bodies?
Yeah, it gets worse.
The fuck?
See, you're getting a delayed version of what I'm currently in, because I'm a little bit ahead, because it's
Yeah.
broadcasting, so you're getting a little bit of
I'm in his
delay.
mouth now. There's a baby.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Oh, now there's a doctor. What the fuck? Why does he look like that nigga from Hannibal?
I'm gonna set my phone up so I can see what you're seeing at the same time.
Yeah, why don't look at the like fucking white guy? Oh, we're back out.
The tears that he sheds is a allergic reaction. He's not actually crying. The tears are an allergic reaction to the like the
Pussy
bad stuff. It's an
ass
allergic reaction. He can't help it. It's all the black stuff.
bitch.
That you see the giant handprint?
Oh shit. The whole crater is a
Yeah,
handprint.
that's a handprint. That's where Mr. Tallboy was standing.
We're looking at the same team right now. He's standing in front of the handprint.
Yeah.
You really think that baby's gonna betray you?
How is a baby gonna betray me?
You already know that little fucker probably smart. You know, can sense ghosts and shit. We could probably sense that. You fucking get paid.
If he has to do, I mean, this he's shit. Hanging off of my chest in a capsule, and if I die, he dies. So I would expect that he would be like, "Hey, bad things that direction," because he don't want to die, not just, you know,
came in his life. What's he doing? Oh, he's handcuffed.
Oh. They needed to make sure he's not going anywhere.
Where the fuck can he go? It's a fucking wasteland. I'm a doctor. Well, a coroner, originally. Fucking die as soon as he steps outside.
No. He's been living in the wasteland for a long time. Not like you, of course. Oh. Can you hear the people talking in game?
I would advise. I'm through my phone, yeah.
Okay.
Humanity's best hope for the future, or avoiding extinction, if you prefer.
Right. Where am I?
I'm gonna take a fat pee.
What the fuck is this United States shit?
That's Bridges. We're trying to reconnect the whole world.
Relax. That just means your body's got a new connection to the cufflink. Look. Look. Over you 24 hours a day. That is to say, women. We're here to help.
What the? Oh.
2 days.
Oh, it's a shiny.
Yep. Oh. Fluid samples from you.
You're a repatriate. That makes you very special. Bro, this shit has Tinder, probably. It's just some bitches in the wasteland. Wasteland bitches.
See the monster on the table? The cans of monster.
Oh, I see. Yeah, I see. Drink them. Chug them all.
Huh?
Chug like, drink a bunch of fucking liquid right now if it lets you.
Gotta finish this cutscene first.
Bro, how is it wasteland and you fucking fat?
Cause there's wasteland and there's cities. There's still cities and stuff. Like, there's safe zones. Like, invisible barriers around the safe zones to where the things can't get in unless somebody dies and the body blows up inside of the safe area.
Wait, so it still happens though? Like, so if they died inside, you just.
Everybody has it inside of them. And if you die, it comes out quickly.
Oh, hell no.
No wonder you were out there alone, where no one could touch you.
They fucking touched you. You filthy whore. You talking about the mayor of Central Mountain? Not the mayor. America lives on, Sam. I'm not even paying I'm not even reading the subtitles. I'm just saying things to this, this nigga. How, like, if you just.
Who are you talking to?
Nathan, my friend. We did this I was trying to look at his game. And now we're looking at the same game that he's playing.
Can you help me?
Okay.
Both of the girls fell asleep on the couches. They're gone. They're not that ready to move to their beds.
Right back.
Alright.
Apologies. This is just a chirogram. And here, oh, come the tears. Allergic reaction to the chiral transmission. I'm actually over in the isolation ward in the... The big triangle building. Here is the morphine. Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Come on, you got morphine there. What's this about? Tell me the truth.
The truth, Sam, is that America's last president wants to see you in person. Are you really about to say no? Very good. I'll see you in the isolation ward.
Clear. isolation ward for immediate administration to the president.
Have a pleasant journey.
Check the map on your cufflink. The isolation ward should be pretty obvious. If you're not sure how to get there, you can set markers and draw routes too. Try it out and you'll see what I mean.
You back?
I'm back.
Fuck, are you doing? Huh?
Fuck, what the fuck is you doing?
Are you still watching? Yeah, I was setting the waypoint. You can draw out like a map of which way to go, and there's lines and stuff you can follow.
Find like a shortcut and shit.
Yeah, it'll like you can draw out on the map where you can where you need to go. And it'll like put a line down on the ground so you can follow the line. But you place the line.
I'm sorry for my mouth noise.
It's fine.
I have a heartburn.
It's fine. I don't mind it.
It's not fine. It hurts. Well, it doesn't hurt. It just feels uncomfortable. Feels like if there's throw up in my fucking throat or my chest. But it's just there. Why does it look like a spider web? You notice that shit? Is that a tire?
That's how it's supposed to be. It's supposed to look like a spider web. It's a chiral network. That's what they call it. If you ever notice that necklace around his neck, looks like it's got a bunch of USB drives on it, that's the chiral network, and that's how he connects people to the chiral network. It's how America's being... It's how he's reconnecting all the people throughout the wasteland.
So what if like, what if people are like with grandparents and just the grandpa has a fucking heart attack? That's who me to take that body outside.
Hey, yeah, you had they had to incinerate the body.
Imagine just Grandpa, are you okay? And this fucking black shit just came out. She raised you. You're not exactly dressed for a reunion.
Take that off before you come inside.
How do they make the babies stay babies? Or do they grow at some point?
They're just always babies. They're genetically designed to stay babies. That black man right there, he really weird.
That big black man.
A big black dude standing next to her, man, he really weird.
In the fucking video. What's it been, Sam? 10 years.
Look at us. A bunch of deathless freaks meeting like this. Yeah, well, good to see you too. President's waiting.
Bro, his fucking cheeks are bigger than his fucking mask.
It's your mother, Bridget. She's a bit out of it. I know she'll recognize you.
Does that make it better? You shouldn't be able to hear yourself. You should only be able to hear me now. Actually, I'll make it. I'll be. Yeah, I'll be able to make it. Let's see. Hang on. I'll stop. Include microphone audio. Include microphone audio. Video clips.
Amelie.
You remember Amelie went west. Took her 3 years to cross. She's trying to rebuild the country.
Still going on about that, huh?
You're the one I wanted to send, Sam. Time's running out. Help Amelie. She needs you. Together, you can help us reconnect. You can make America whole. Sam, if we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive.
We don't need a country. Not anymore.
We do. Alone, we have no future.
No, America's finished. Bridget, you're the president of jack shit.
Sam, listen to me.
Come on.
are willing to help me.
No, I...
I love you, Sam. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Madam President! Oh, no.
Doctor, we need your help.
Listen, no one can know that the president is dead. If word gets out, Bridges is finished. Now, what happened here does not leave this room, do you understand?
Yes, Director, but there's still the matter of the body. Without corpse disposal.
We've got that covered. Sam, before she died, the president made a contract with you.
What are you talking about?
As a member of Bridges, you're gonna work with the rest of us to rebuild America.
You think you can recruit me? Like she tried to?
Well, she succeeded. Look at your wrist. If that's not symbolic, I don't know what is.
Director, the cancer spread throughout her entire body. Harvesting organs is out of the question. And there is no need for an autopsy. Her body needs to be cremated before she necrotizes.
And if we don't, this place will turn into another crater.
What do you want me to do?
We don't have any porters right now. And the CD team you went into the field with are dead. But the president's body has to be burned.
The road from Capital Knot City to the incinerator was compromised in the void out. Now, the only way there is on foot, through the mountains. But the chiral density there is off the chart. It's gotta be BTs.
This job has requirements. Tombs. Repatriate.
So me? Why?
Sam, you're already on the clock.
Now get it done, Sam Porter Bridges. Can I have a moment? President Strand believed in American Reconstructionism. She worked tirelessly to bring the nation together again. And without her, there would be no bridges. She deserves a funeral with full honors. But we can't give her that. If she dies, America dies.
Without her, bridges will cease to be.
Listen. Her cremation must be carried out with the utmost secrecy.
Even if we pull it off, what then? Who's gonna take her place? Face it, America's history.
Sam, America isn't dead yet.
He just said that it dies if Bridget dies.
She may be lost to us, but we still have an America worthy of the presidency.
Sorry, what?
Let's not get into it now. What matters is that we're going to finish your mother's work and rebuild America as she intended. That's the reason Bridges exists. So take the first step, Sam, and deliver the president's body to the incinerator.
If we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive. You're the one I wanted to send, Sam. Time's running out. I love you, Sam. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
The facility's to the southwest. Remember that you'll be passing through BT territory.
We built the incinerator way up in the mountains, so that the chiral matter in the smoke wouldn't reach the city. It won't be easy, carrying a body up there.
We'll be monitoring you around the clock. If anything comes up, we'll offer you support via the cufflinks.
Sam, I don't think I need to remind you, but every minute counts when transporting corpses for disposal. 48 hours following cardiac arrest, they go necro and become a fresh BT to make our lives hell.
Exactly where I wanna be, but I'm a long way from home.
I know your voice, I know your face. This is something I cannot replace. Give me hope and give me doubt. Well, I loved you then.
Thank you.
So that's the place. Huh.
Other cargo while you're there.
What's this?
PB-28. It's the unit Igor was assigned. It was hooked up to you when we found you in the crater.
But why is it here?
Because it's flagged for disposal. Central Knot's gone, and our headquarters along with it. Because that thing didn't do its job. It's all in Igor's logs.
But it's still alive.
It can't be repaired. And it can't survive outside the pod. Pity it if you want, but the decision has been made. It has to go. The director approved the order.
Is fucked. There's tons of them.
must be from the bodies we couldn't get up to the incinerator in time. Comes with the territory, I'm afraid.
Can you sit out the rain?
No. They're closing in on my position. I have to move before they realize I'm in here.
Sam, if one of those things eats you, it'll trigger a void out. You'll come back, sure, but the surrounding area will still be a crater.
I got an idea. Thank you.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridget. Welcome to Capital Not City. Proceed to distribution center.
Sam, come back to the distribution center. Check the location on your compass.
It's a miracle either of you made it back. When someone with Dooms hooks up to a BB, your feelings and memories cause feedback, like with a speaker. It amplifies fears and stress, and runs the risk of taking you to a place from which you will not return. I'm sorry, but this BB has been pushed beyond its limits. Disposal is the only option.
Sam, get cleaned up and come to the president's office. We need to talk.
Oh! sunset, the day is ending. Let that yawn out. There's no pretending.
Sam, I thought I told you Dooms and BBs were a dangerous combination. Huh, perhaps a shower is in order. You're still covered in Kyralium. Don't want the President to see you like that.
The hell you talking about? She's dead.
You're upset. Is this about BB-28?
Go fuck yourself. I'm not your errand boy.
Well, in any event, it seems it owes you its life.
No, we owe the kid our lives. You too.
As you say, I shall look after it. Give my regards to the President.
It's almost time to go, Sam. Here. It's a dream catcher. Wear it when you sleep, and I'll keep the nightmares away. I'll always be with you.